Avengers 88 crossover issue to Incredible Hulk 140. This was a CGC copy. As you can see, it was 9.4, but getting cracked when I cracked it, it turned to probably 9.2 because I kind of ripped it a little bit, which I didn't mean to do. Anyhow, I'm proud of having this copy, even though it cost me $115 to get, which is ridiculous. I don't like CGC, but it was the only thing I could get at the time. Avengers 88, featuring the Hulk, shrinking. Thanks for watching, and if you want this issue, buy it yourself.